Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to update your OBS Studio to the latest version. So let's get started. So just open OBS Studio and in the top you'll be having options called as File, Edit and View, and in the last option you'll be having Help. Just click on it and here you'll be having Check for Updates. Just click on that and in this you'll be having this new update available, OBS Studio 29.0.2. So you will be getting the list of changes that are going to happen in this update. So if you want to just click on update now, just click on directly, and else if you want to cancel it, you can also just cancel the update. So I will just click on update now. So it says OBS is currently active. All streams and recordings will be shut down. So in case if you want to update OBS Studio, we need to stop our recording. So I'll just now click on no, and later I will be updating it. So this is the interface that I got after I updated my OBS. So it completely has been updated. I think I didn't update for like around a year. So this is how you do it, guys. And mine is a programming channel. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done videos in C, C++, Java, Python, MySQL, MongoDB. So subscribe me. Thanks for watching.